And this is dateability, not sexability.
Yeah, this is dateability. Right. Would you want to go on a date with this Scrooge?
Yeah. First up, all the way from 1908, yes, I'm not joking, we have Tom Ricketts. There he is.
He looks dapper.
He doesn't look that mean. He looks kind of like an old grandpa. I can get behind him.
B-tier.
B-tier? Are we feeling B?
Tom Ricketts, B-tier. Sure.
Now we have last year's Sim as our first animated Scrooge. Here he is.
Oh!
No.
Instant F.
No.
Look at him!
He can't date him.
Look at him.
He's
old
gross.
Look at him!
He's mean. He's evil.
Ben, what do you have to say about that?
F.
Okay.
Now we have Basil Rathbone.
Oh, that name already elicits some unpleasant feelings.
Fucking Sherlock Holmes.
Oh!
Easy F.
F!
Easy
F!
Easy
F. Bottom of F! Right. He clearly doesn't take care of himself, right?
No. So he's having to take care of you.
Yeah. How do you expect him to pamper you and spoil you on a lovely date if he can't even find proper hair product? Oh, fuck.
All right, now we got Jim Backus as Mr. Magoo. He's cute. He's a fun
guy. Oh, A-tier. Look at him. He's good with kids. That guy.
Mr. Magoo. Can't see for shit, but goddamn,
Jim
does
Buckus.
He know how to look.
I mean, look at him. He's even got that little... He's just a kind-looking man.
Got that 1950s charm.
Yeah.
Sterling Hayden. Whoa, what the fuck?
Huh?
From the Twilight Zone episode of Christmas Carol.
Yeah,
oh! I don't like this guy. Look, he's egotistical. He has me engraved in himself and probably his forehead.
So he's a handsome fellow, but I feel like this guy is going to be too full of himself to get on a proper date with him. Low C.
Low C.
Yeah, we'll see. What are you, Rock? Why are you not speaking? Damn you, right. Mario. Ron Haddock.
Another animated Scrooge.
Animated Scrooge.
You know.
Oh, well.
More dateable than the other one, but still not that dateable.
He looks grumpy, sure, but he has an air about him that would imply that he would ultimately care about you in moments of
need. D?
No, higher than D. I say higher than C. Low B.
Low B. Oh, Low B.
What happened
for best
to
friend?
You? You've gone completely mute. Usually you don't shut the fuck up. What happened to you?
Maybe he's scared of Scrooge. He's in love.
He's in love.
All right, Albert Finney. Here we go. You know what? That man is adorable.
He looks joyous.
He looks so goddamn happy.
Low A.
Low A?
Yeah.
Now we got Rich Little playing W.C. Fields. Nah.
Look at him, he's full of himself. He has the wherewithal to take care of himself.
Yeah.
More than the two guys in F.
Basil Rathbone.
Fucking Basil Rathbone. So we're gonna put him at D.
Alright, now we got
my mustache.
Walter Matthau. He's cute. He's animated. He's got a charm to him.
Something's deeply off though. You can see it in his eyes.
He doesn't seem like he's well with
C tier.
So we're gonna
low,
do C.
Low C. Low C.
Now we got Mel Blanc as Yosemite Sam. Would you date this Yosemite Sam?
Oh, S tier!
Yeah!
S tier! Yahoo! Yahoo!
Alright. Now we got Carol Spinney as Oscar the Grouch.
S.
S. That's the one thing you said this whole time.
Mamma mia, S-tier.
S-tier.
Fuck me. God.
Now we got, Alan Young is Scrooge McDuck.
Oh!
Well, this one's a classic one.
Even though, like, in the DuckTales TV series, Scrooge is not someone I would ever want to date. He's way more interested in adventuring than actually caring about his family.
Both interest and money.
But also, he's driven and ambitious, and I'll give him that much.
And honestly, who wouldn't want to go on a fun adventure with Ebenezer Scrooge every week?
Low B-tier.
Yeah, low B.
Yeah, low B.
Now we got Mel Blanc again as Mr. Spacely from the Jetsons.
Yeah. Don't even put him on the list. Just make sure.
easy pass there, buddy.
Oh my god.
Next on the list, we got Bill Murray as Frank Cross and Scrooge.
Bill Murray is a notorious asshole.
Yeah.
like, in Hollywood. Like, granted, he did get into a fist fight with Chevy Chase, who is easily my least favorite actor in Hollywood. So I'm going to say, just for that chivalry,
C.
D.
D.
The only thing I know about Bill Murray is he's Joel Ghostbusters.
All right. John Ghostbusters.
Now we got Rowan Atkinson as Blackadder. I'm feeling C on this one.
I'm feeling C.
He's just so damn ugly. I'm sorry.
Put him in the Black Adam.
No,
2026.
Black Adam. Is it Black Adam? You dip. No, he's a sarcastic douchebag.
D tier.
Nah, you're
who's
right.
Who's the dude at the top of D again?
Rich Little is C.W. Fields.
But what does he look like? Oh yeah, no, he's not.
Looks like a lazy jump here.
All right, S tier right here, fellas.
Michael Caine, S tier.
S tier. Do I even need to? Yes.
Oh, look at him! S-tier look
right
at him,
there.
He's beautiful!
Look at that.
Michael Caine, S tier.
Mr. Caine,
do we put him above Oscar the Grouch?
You know what? I think we do.
I don't know. Ben just gave me a horrible look.
Well, guess what? Ben's not in control of the goddamn computer. Oh God, please, no way. I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. Please. No. Now I am the Mario brother.
No, he's controlling you with the hat.
Oh, yeah.
He's doing the cappy thing from Odyssey.
It's me, Ben Ridley. I'm me.
I'm free. I'm free.
Now we got Frank Welker from Animaniacs as Thaddeus Plotz. He's the CEO of Warner Brothers in 1993.
Oh, he looks nice, but I would not want to go out on a date with him. Middle of C.
Yeah,
he looks like one bad invention from becoming Dr. Robotnik.
I don't know how or why they got Tim Curry for this role, it's Tim Curry. But this is what he looks like.
God!
Imagine that he sounds like this the hell.
He looks like a top.
Is that the first thing you said?
I'm curious about how he's like in bed. So,
this isn't Smash or Pass, this is
Dateability. Put him in Smash!
There we go.
What you wanted.
Now we got Patrick Stewart.
Oh!
Because every British actor must be screwed at
some point.
So,
Patrick.
He looks like he's about to domestically
abuse. Hey, Patrick, what's the 11th letter of the alphabet?
Put him in D.
Alright, yeah, D.
D, but above Bill Murray. Murray.
Fuck Bill. Now we got Kelsey Grammer from the musical adaptation of Christmas Carol. There he is.
Oh! F tier! Wait, show back
sure
or I'm going to get I think Basil Rathbone is slightly above because you look at him and you can see a little redemption
he
in his eyes.
He doesn't have literal dirt in his hair.
Yeah.
At least he has that level of
hygiene. That's a good point.
Except
okay.
Fucking Daffy Duck.
Yep, that's right.
Smash.
Alright, so clearly he owns a business, right?
He's dripped up like Yoshikage Kira.
He's a man who will absolutely fucking destroy you.
Yeah, he can absolutely destroy you.
Or anyone else who tries to mess with you.
He's passive if not disturbed. So,
okay, so B, C.
C. Top of C, though. Like, Christ.
Alright, now we got 2009 creepy computer generated Jim Carrey.
Oh my God!
Look, he has two frowns. That's how upset he is. He has two frowns.
I'm actually gonna go out on a limb here and say A tier.
A for AI.
What? Because
A for artificial.
Because there is something about Jim Carrey that makes me deeply curious. There is so much mystery in that man.
I think you're right.
A tier.
Bottom A. All right, now we got. Oh, this is
Michael Gambon, fucking Dumbledore.
Yeah, Doctor Who from an episode of Doctor Who was Christmas Carol themed.
Michael Gambon is looking to me like a B tier. There's nothing particularly like good or bad. Actually, no. Middle of C. Okay.
All right. Now, Grouchy Smurf.
No fucking
George Lopez,
way.
Grouchy Smurf.
Yeah. What do we say, boys?
S rank.
Three,
No joke answers. Only S for Smurf.
Alright, how about B for Blue?
No!
No, I can accept B for Blue.
Alright, B for Blue. God damn it. Alright, now we got our last two here. We have Will Ferrell in 2022 Spirited.
It's just Will Ferrell.
Yeah, it's just Will Ferrell.
Damn, I wish we could have another tier that's just Will Ferrell.
I don't necessarily want to date him, but he seems like a really cool dude.
Will. Oh my god. Will Ferrell goes in his own tier. Yeah!
Alright, last one, boys.
Wait, there's two. Oh, goddamn. Wait, there's two Will Ferrells.
Wait. What? Oh, 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 oh. This is the last animated Scrooge as well. So.
I don't think we're ready.
Where is it?
There he is.
S tier.
S rank.
Look at him.
A for angle.
Why does he look like...
That man looks like a painting.
B for boy. That's a sharp chin. Alright, A for angles, by the way.
He's about this, like, bludgeon someone with his chin.
Yeah, alright, there it is, boys, we got it.
God.
The iterations of Scrooge.
I still...
All the way down. All the way down.
Well, boys, I think this was a job well done.
Well, boys, we did it.
A job well done.
Scrooge is no more.
Spittler.
We're on frame, don't worry.
Okay, that's good.
Nice.
I think the two... Okay.
It's still recording?
Yeah, it's probably a little better looking.
Alright. Next one.
Don't put that in.